meet your opponents.
Well, they're not men at all.
Definitely a lack of phallus in the palace.
Nothing wrong with that.
Guys, let's just play.
Okay, guys, huddle, huddle. All right, I want Chuck, Zanzibar, and Carl. You guys are going to be our starting three, okay?
Wait, Coach, I can play. I got spirit.
Yeah, you're not my boss's son, so you're going to start off cheering, okay? You'll get in. All right, anyway, I want Chuck. You have the ball most of the time. Zanzibar, you run around. You push people out of the way. You be tough down there. Carl, okay. Anyway, so guys, let's give it up on three, all right? The Z team.
One, two, three, Z team!
Now, listen, y'all, I want a nice, clean game. Nothing below the belt, all right? Teams come together, shake hands if you would like.
Hey Chuck, it's Coach. I want you to know something. Never pass the ball to Carl again, okay? Alright, bye-bye. Bianca?
Richard, oh my gosh, how are you?
I was thinking about you a lot.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, Bianca, I never stopped.
You never stopped what? I can't do this.
Oh, but you can.
I can't.
You can. Indeed,
Coach? Mom?
Chuck? 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 Can't keep a girlfriend, can't keep a team.
Don't need no team.
Can't keep a
bull.
Shut the hell up.
Now why are you gonna say a thing like that? This
God
hurtful.
Damn it!
Take him.
Can't keep a woman.
Tell you a goddamn something about some goddamn women. Goddamn mysterious.
You know, it just gets more confusing as you go along. You know. The latest girl, her name's Bianca, and it's just weird. She's just funny, you know.
You want my Bianca? Give me your butterwork. Shut up!
You can have her, but be careful with her. She'll give you your butter's worth. You're going down a dangerous path.
Dave.
Say goddamn. Never be a stranger in my house.
Stranger? Why are you wearing karate clothes?
Oh, this is just something I pulled out of the closet. You got very drunk in that bar. You were in a dark space in a dark time. I'm actually here to forgive you and guide you on your new path.
I'd make you God.
Me?
God damn it. My basketball team's horrible.
Be still, child. I want to tell you a goddamn something about some goddamn basketball. Now, not every player's strengths and weaknesses are clear from the get-go.
Man, I'm about to with the man.
I've had experience making blind men see, and I'm trying to make you see that there may be a blind man in your midst.
Are you blind?
A visually impaired man in the midst of your team.
I mean, none of them can see the basket.
Listen up, you pussy-ass bitch! Carl needs some goddamn glasses, alright? So get your ass in gear before I kick the crap out of you! Seriously.
For Carl?
I feel it would be best.
You feel it would be best.
I can feel it coming back again. Like a roller, thunder chasing the wind. Forces moving from the center of the earth again. I can feel it.
Never alone.
I'm alone all the time. Mrs. Butterworth, she's in her prime. Don't let the days go by. Glycerine. Could have been easier on Carl. Carl, Carl, poor Carl. Glycerine. Well, Coach, it looks like you learned a valuable lesson about team playing. My work is done.
Hallelujah.
There he is again.
Don't be a stranger in my house.
Won't be.